Hey, it's Macnica again. Getting products to market quickly is vital. Building something that meets your customers' unique needs while reinforcing your company's brand is equally necessary. That's why the MPA 1000 comes with a modern and fully customizable web interface that seamlessly integrates with your branding strategy. Built using the popular Angular framework, the MPA 1000's web application is easy for any developer to tailor to your needs. Whether the changes are cosmetic or the goal is adding new functionality, the customization potential is there for your designers to explore. Let's start by changing the look of the web interface. First, download node.js, then the website's Git repository at GitLab. You can change the elements on the site just as you would on any website. For now, we're only changing some images, text, and color, but much more is possible, including modifying or adding your own pages for custom extensions. Once you're finished, run the installation commands, and you're done! You can even test your changes on your local computer, without plugging into the MPA 1000 dev kit. This makes the review cycle fast and simple. When your changes are complete, you will copy the files to the dev kit using the SCP protocol. Now you can see the look of the web interface out of the kit. It's that easy! But if you want more details, the web customization guide that comes with the dev kit will walk you through the step-by-step instructions. The MPA 1000's flexibility means getting to market quickly, without sacrificing your unique brand or product design goals. In a future video, we'll demonstrate additional functionality of the web interface and show how you can make a product that completely fits your company's vision. Thank you for watching this video, and we'll see you again soon.